What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Pizza Tower. We're jumping into this. It's a little, I guess you could say, early for me to be doing some recording, but, I mean, my time. But it's not really that early, but, I mean, it's 7 o'clock at night, and usually I don't typically start my recordings until after midnight, so I figured I get a jump start on today. There we go. I get a jump start on today, that way I can just spend the rest of my night relaxing, taking it easy a little bit. So, we are going to be doing this last level here, which Blood Sauce Dungeon. Oh man, what a name. Welcome to hell! Oh my gosh. Is it? Oh, this is. I'm excited about this. Wait. Oh my gosh, that's pizza sauce. Okay. I wonder if I could just do like that. No. So what is going on, guys? How are you doing today? I have been doing fantastic. I got myself some pizza. you know, I guess in honor of playing some Pizza Tower. I got some pizza, I got some wings, well, boneless wings, and you know, we got an hour before AEW starts. Alright. There we go. Oops. Oops. Alright, so it looks like we need to get a running start. Alright. Yeah, Peppino's taking a lot of damage here. Got him. At least we've made our way up to, like, C rank. I guess I have to deal with that when I come back out. Build up momentum. I'm turning. I really am.
Yeah.
I actually want to do. Defeat the rest of these guys. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. We got a little checkpoint there. Got it. Oh. Oh my gosh, I wonder how many times I've hurt poor Peppino in this level. Oh, he only got hurt 10 times? I'm sure there's some sort of penalty for that, though. This is such a... There we go. Is that all my little, topping friends? Oh shit, it's pizza time. Oh boy. All right, let's go. I think we're making great time on the way back. Ah, damn it. I was making great time on the way back. Hey, we didn't do too bad. And I think that now clears all of the levels on the first floor. And we can move up to the second floor. And I did get all the little, I did get all the little guys, little ingredient guys. I took 15 damage, though. I found two of the secrets. All right. We can change our outfit. But yeah, that looks like everything for this floor. Not necessarily all the secrets. But that's going to do it for this episode. We go on to the next floor on the next episode. So if you guys are enjoying the series and you'd like to see more, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next one. Till then, you guys take it easy.